It's amazing to see her perform live, and now I get to meet her too.
你的使命是什么？你想如何通过你的歌曲来影响你的观众？
我可以听见其他人心里的旋律，并替他们唱出来。当这些歌被唱出来，就会在听众之间引发新的共鸣。共鸣的连锁让人不会孤独。我希望用自己的歌声及力量，给大家带去幸福。
觉得未来会有更多像你这样的虚拟歌手吗？
一定会有吧。虚拟歌手是可能性的象征，只要这个世界的人们还持有可能性，就会不断有虚拟歌手诞生。
Well, that's my first interview with a virtual singer, a star who exists in digits and people's imaginations. It's a strange and thought-provoking experience for a real-life performer like me.
I really admire all the new technology that has been developed to bring Lotini to life.But I still believe that live music and live singing will never be replaced.